Mark Fletcher on the quarterback keeper, brought down by number 7, Keaton Boyd.
Two. keeps up. It is wide left. That'll bring the score, Cahaba Valley 14, Hoover 0.
Quarterback pitch to number 10, Kale Jones. And off to number 10, Kale Jones. That stab over the quarterback's head, he falls on him.
Number 60, Trent Wilson. With 22 seconds left. And off to number 1, Austin Galloway. Game of 3. And that will take us into the second quarter. Again, your score is Cahaba Valley 14, Hoover 0. Quarterback. Saw you around left end. He fights. Let's go though.
Quarterback handoff to number 10, Kale Jones. Quarterback handoff number 3, Miles Howard.
That time.
Quarterback number 88, Fulton Howard, calls his own number around the left side.
Big open field tackle on number 23.
Quarterback sacked in the backfield. By number 20, Saul.
Hey, we got a center. Goes back and pass. A little other head of number 24, Billy Jackson. Got to bring up second down.
All the covers for Hoover, number 7, Keaton Boyett.
Reverse, number 23, Lindsey. He's still on his feet. He keeps his feet moving all the way down to the 10-yard line. That's run out the middle by number 30, Hudson Bun. Second down. Pass number. That pass is complete. He's up. It's good!
Offside. On the defense.
We want to now see if he comes offside.
Quarterback calls his own number.
That's out and laid by number 12, Connor Schroeder.
Offside on the defense. 5 yard penalty brings up a Hoover first down.
That pass is intercepted.
Offside on the defense, 5 yard penalty. Good play, first down.
For Cahaba Valley. Quarterback keep up the middle.
Throw it up.
Cole remains in the center for Cahaba Valley. He calls his own number. That bring up third down.
As time expires here in the first half, the Cahaba Valley line has run top of Hoover by a score of 21 to nothing. Quarterback's pass complete to number 1, Bryant Davis. Start on the offense, 5 yard penalty. Quarterback number 88 calls his own number around the right side.
He gets flushed out of the pocket by number 12, Connor Stroger.
Quarterback pass complete to Hooper's number 2, Hooper Waltrip.
Pushed out of bounds again by number 30, Hudson Bunn.
Quarterback's pass complete to number 1, Bryant Davis.
Tackled again by number 30, Hudson Bunn.
It's 4. Hoover calls their first charge timeout of the half. Quarterback flushed out of the backfield. He brought down by a whole host of Lions. Brings up a turnover on down.
And off number 1, Austin Galloway. He keeps his feet moving.
Throwing down by Hoover's number 74.
Blair Williams ends the game of quarterback. Reverse on the play, the number 24, Billy Jackson, he steps out of bounds.
The Brady A's handoff to number 10, running back, Cal Jones.
He is bent up the middle by number 42, Harris Saunders.
Quarterback calls his own number around the left side. Quarterback calls number 10, Cal Jones, around the right side. Picks up about 3 yards.
Met by a host of Lions, led by number 3. Hazel Baker with the toss to number 30, Hudson Bunn. Tough run. And off of the middle to number 30, Hudson Bunn. Number 84, Caleb Betts, sends him to the line. Pass to number...
Pass complete to number 20, Sawyer Uteroni. Quarterback pitch to number 20 is dropped, but he picks it up. That will bring up a Lions third down and 13 to go.
Here brings the troops in the line. Pass ball incomplete. That pass ball is incomplete. Intended for number 23, Lindsay.
Briggs over, a turnover on down.
Pass is incomplete. On the coverage is number 7, Brett Reebles.
Pass was intended for number 2, Cooper Walsh.
Big hit by number 15, Kevin Wood. That pass is incomplete. In coverage is number 25, Jack Aikens.